Disney villains who said the princess's names and those who didn't.
Snow White.
Cinderella.
The Princess Aurora.
Hello, Belle.
Princess Jasmine.
Gotta hand it to you, Tiana.
Enough of the lights, Rapunzel.
Queen Elsa.
Oh, Anna.
I gotta admit, Raya.
These villains didn't say their names.
The little tramp.
But since Pat Cowell returned for the sequel as Morgana, let's try it again.
Queen Ariel's innocent little daughter.
While he wasn't a direct villain, let's try the sequel.
Oh, I can finally get rid of you, savage.
The soldier from the mountains.
Who knows what they're saying, but they probably slipped in their name somehow.